Did you know that it is possible to do on-the-fly calculation of values in results grid? Let's find out how to do it with the help of SSMSBoost. Every time I select more than one value, Aggregates dialog appears automatically and calculates the results for all selected columns. SSMSBoost can calculate several aggregate values over selected data. Sum, minimum, maximum, count of values, count of nulls, count of unique values, average values, and experimental set of data lengths functions, they show aggregate values calculated over data length of the selected values. Fine settings can be customized under SSMSBoost settings, grid aggregates. Here you can select where the calculation should start automatically whenever you select more than one value in the results grid, or only when dialog is explicitly opened by Show Grid Aggregates command in the context menu of the results grid. To prevent slowdowns and memory consumption, you can set the limit of the selected data and data length when calculation will be stopped if the specified values are exceeded. That is all for today. I hope the tips will help you perform faster and better than you did before. Don't forget to share your feedback in the comments below to help us improve this functionality. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.